Hey guys, so today is Wednesday, February 12th, 2020, and so continue with the Universal Yums Poland box. And so today, it is this Wawel Krowkowy. So let me show it to you guys. So basically, if you guys have some common sense, basically, as you can see from the picture, it is a milk chocolate bar with caramel filling. So, like I say, in Canada, we have this chocolate bar that is like called caramel, and it's the exact same idea with the caramel. And so this caramel filled chocolate isn't so black and white. For starters, the package literally shouldn't be black and white. Poland is best known for a milk producing cow breed called Polska Czerwona, which is actually rusty red. As for the chocolate bar itself, it's not exactly filled with caramel, it's filled with cream fudge, which you can try in its original form in your yum bag. Then decide how you like Krowka best. Coat it in milk chocolate or all on its own. We know it's an impossible choice. So another brand of Wawel chocolate. It's like, does Poland not really have much different brand of chocolate besides Wawel? I don't know. Give it a taste. This is what the chocolate looks like. The standard chocolate look, nothing too bizarre or crazy, just pretty normal chocolate look. Let's have a taste. Interesting, like if I remember correctly, the Canadian version for the caramel is very, right away, very sweet. It makes your teeth shiver and stuff like that. But this caramel here, you can see that caramel. It's very dark, rich, and it just doesn't make your teeth shiver. And the caramel is like really thick because if I remember correctly, the caramel is really runny caramel, the Canadian one. Look at that. So I am pleasantly surprised by this one, you guys, and so if you ever see this Wawel Krowkowy, then I would definitely recommend you to give it a try. And if you like caramel, if you're a caramel lover, if you like caramel flavor things, I'm sure you're gonna be liking it. And so thumbs up for this one, you guys. And so gonna be finishing this off, and then we are gonna be going on to the next treat. And so thank you so much for tuning in today, guys, and don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I will see you in the next one.